And so it may be a little bit more challenging because this is my challenge group and you all can do it. All right. My name is Floretha Bryant and I've been a teacher for over 44 years. I thought about retiring a few years ago, but I just love working with kids. I worked as a long-term sub for the past couple of years, but this year I've taken on a new challenge. I am now a high-dose tutor at Stephen Foster Elementary School. Every day, I work with small groups of fourth and fifth graders who need the extra help with reading.
I like what you had, and you just needed just a little bit more time.
When we started, a lot of the kids weren't sure why they were there, but now they love the extra attention and they love learning. They're also much more confident in their reading ability. That makes a big difference in the classroom.
They've been much more engaged since being in the program. They're raising their hands much more often and they're reading independently and even aloud to the class. We have moments where they just beg to read out loud, and at the beginning of the year it was not the case. It would be a struggle to get them to read anything, but now they're so much more willing.
Because the high dose tutoring groups are very small, I can therefore focus on each child's unique needs.
It really hones in on exactly the skills the student is needing. It's not a one-size-fits-all. It is very individualized. It's very targeted for the student. So the students are able to get the exact skills that they need.
The University of Florida College of Education has helped the district implement the tutoring program. The UF staff have been training paraprofessionals on how to work with students and providing materials.
What you want to do though is have a regular schedule.
It's ING, what sound does it make?
Mm.
Almost all of Alachua County's public schools are now offering high-dose tutoring and reading to students who need it most, and the rest are hiring their tutors. I believe they'll have the same positive results we're seeing here at Foster.
Many of the teachers have said the students are much more engaged and they're more comfortable in participating in the class because they're getting the foundational skills or the skills that they might be lacking to give them that confidence. So the teachers are really pleased with the amount of engagement that the students are more able to give at this point.
Even though they come back in the middle of a lesson, they're like, Miss Francis, where are we? What are we doing? And they're right there raising their hand and helping out their teammates. So it's been amazing.
I love the excitement when a child learns how to read because reading is my passion. And that's what I want them to feel, my passion for reading. I even tell them, you can go anywhere in the world if you just know how to read.